guys. Main mission time. Aww. After.
You saved Nick, this agency, and my job. Thank you.
Yeah, no problem.
Happy to do it.
Yeah? Go diving into scary pre-war ruins all the time then, do you? Here. I know an amount wasn't on the table when you went out to find him, but you deserve a reward. Plus a little something extra.
Now, thank you.
If you're looking for work and don't mind putting on the detective hat, Nick sure could use a new partner.
Whoa. One case at a time, Ellie. Our new friend needs our help first. All right, let's get down to business. Take a seat. Make yourself comfortable. If you're trying to find someone who's gone missing, the devil is in the details. Tell me everything you can, no matter how painful it might be.
My wife was murdered. She was trying to keep them from taking Shaun, and they just...
It's okay. You don't need to say anything more.
So, we're talking about a group of cold-hearted killers. They waited until something went wrong to resort to violence. What else can you tell me?
We were in a vault when it happened. Vault 111. It was some kind of cryo facility.
You were on ice, huh? More importantly, you were underground, sealed up.
Yes, we were on ice.
Just to take one person. Anything else you remember?
We're looking for my son, Shaun. He's less than a year old. Why would anyone take him?
Good question. Why your family in particular? Why an infant? Someone would be taking on all of his care, and a baby needs a lot of it. That confirms it. This isn't a random kidnapping. Whoever took your kid had an agenda. There's a lot of groups in the Commonwealth that take people. Raiders, super mutants, the gunners.
Ah, man, super mutants weren't the ones.
So you think this institute is responsible?
Well, they're the boogeymen of the Commonwealth. Something goes wrong, everyone blames them. Easy to see why. Those early model synths of theirs strip whole towns for parts, killing everything in their way. Then you got the newer models, good as human, that infiltrate cities and pull strings from the shadows. Worst of all, no one knows why they do it, what their plan is, or where they are. Not even me. And I'm a synth myself. A discarded prototype, anyway.
You're a prototype?
As far as I know. Never seen any other synth like myself. There's the older ones that are dumb as rocks and all metal, and there's the newer ones that are almost human. I'm somewhere in between.
Either way, I need to find Shaun.
You're right. The speculation is getting us off track. Let's focus on what you saw. What did these kidnappers look like?
The woman was dressed in, I think it was a kind of hazard suit. And had some sort of metal brace on his arm.
Maybe some kind of improvised armor? A lot of hired guns do that to look tough. The hazard suit is interesting. How many mercs can afford something that fancy? What else do you remember about them?
I remember your mom.
You never forget that voice. Low and rough. Like sandpaper across your face.
Not much to go on, but a tough and commanding voice can get someone pretty far in the violence business.
See?
The man who killed my wife. He had a handgun. I didn't get a clear look at it, but that sound.
Could have been a large caliber revolver. Huh. I'm starting to get a clearer picture of the kind of man our perp is. Anything more you can tell me?
One of them came right up to me. Bald head. Scar across his left eye.
Wait. It couldn't be. You didn't hear the name Kellogg at all, did you?
Might have. Everything was foggy.
It's way too big of a coincidence. Ellie, what notes do we have about the Kellogg case?
The description matches. Bald head, scar, reputation for dangerous mercenary work, but no one knows who his employer is.
Oh, dear.
He had a kid with him, didn't he?
Yeah, that's right. The house in the abandoned West Stands. The boy with him was around 10 years old.
You said he lives here? He's still in town?
They both vanished a while back, if I'm remembering right. But that house is still there. Let's you and I take a walk over to Kellogg's last known address.
What?
See if we can snoop out where he went.
Security doesn't really go to that part of town, but you two should still be careful.
I always am.
Alright, Nick, let's go wreck some kids. Oh, you're just waiting out here for me?
You shoot people, is it? My dad says outside to shoot people. But dad says not to talk to strangers.
I think you should know. Everything I dug up about Kellogg before his disappearance? Bad news. He's more than just a mercenary. He's a professional. Quick, clean, thorough. Has no enemies, because they're all dead. Except you. Not one odd says he's our man. More than just you identifying his distinguishing features. The M.O. is all him as well. Leading a small team to kidnap a baby and leaving one of the parents alive for later? Not many mercs in the Commonwealth can pull that off.
Well, I don't like him. And he probably should die. Forever.
Nick.
Hold your horses.
Oh, you're gonna lockpick it for me? Yeah.
Lock. Something to hide, Kellogg? Why don't you give it a try?
That's it.
That's it. Well, well.
Let's take a look around. Kellogg must have left something here.
I wonder if he left any cereal. Thank you. I took all night to come up that one.
Place seems small to you. Figured a guy like Kellogg would think big. Nothing here. Check out that desk.
Jesus Christ.
Look at this. All of America's favorite.
Gwinnett Stout beer, 44 caliber bullets, and cigars. San Francisco Sunlights.
Interesting brand. Won't lead us anywhere on its own.
I wonder if dog meat could pick up the scent.
Say, that's not a bad idea. Some dogs out there in the Commonwealth.
Great.
Man for miles. Why don't you go fetch him and let him have a whiff? See if he picks up the trail. Before you head out, I know this is personal business. If you have to face Kellogg on your own, just say so. Besides, you already have plenty of company. We can't all go sniffing through the Commonwealth after one man.
Any words of wisdom?
If Kellogg really is the one who kidnapped your son, then he's dangerous. So are you. You don't need to be afraid of him or anything else the Commonwealth throws at you.
Well, thanks, Nick. I don't know. I haven't been maxed out. Who'd you call yet?
I want you with me on this, Nick.
All right. Let's get it.
Hancock.
Look who it is. We heading out again?
Let's do it.
Done.
You two stay out of trouble.
Come on, Nick. You know I don't make...
Sure.
That's funny. Yeah, you gotta... Alright. Let's go grab dog meat. And then sniff out these cigars. Of course, you need dog meat for this. Why didn't I fucking say anything? If I'd known that, I'd have switched out dog meat before I came here. Gosh! I'm making it so difficult, man. Right. What?
Dog meat. Get the scent, boy.
What?
Take me to him, boy. Take me to Shaun.
Place has a kind of song.
Oh, Jesus. I'm ready. Fuck you, dude. Let's go, dog meat. It's also very interesting. Oh, Jesus Christ, level 49, almost 50. Hopefully I can level up in this episode. Yeah, I think maybe. I should. Because I didn't take that long, I don't know. It hasn't been 15 minutes yet, huh? So, we'll see how long this takes to go find Shaun or whatever we're doing. This may not even be Shaun. Okay, Hancock's still with me, so sweet, I have two followers. I got meat on dog and Hancock. I almost said something really weird. Oh man. Where are we going, dog meat?
San Francisco sunlights. Kellogg's preferred brand.
Okay, boy. Let's track him.
Yeah, let's find this piece of shit and kill him.
We gotta stick together, pal. At least until we find Kellogg.
Yep. I need to take that armor off you, because I feel bad now. It was cool at first, then it's like I feel bad now. I just give you goggles and a bandana. Here I am just talking about fucking... Oh, Jesus. Who else is trying to die? It sucks because a mysterious stranger only helps you if the person you're attacking. And Good. Where are we going, dog meat?
Bloody bandages. Dogmeat can track this. I'll need your nose to track Kellogg.
Okay, boy. Let's track him.
Yeah. Smell those dirty, bloody rags. Wonderful, aren't they? Why are there so many... You guys aren't getting away. Stop circling my dog. Wow, it's a lot of stars, Jesus. Where are we going, dog meat? Where are we going? I'm seeing me meet you. I'm saying.
Hey.
What? Okay, so we are supposed to go downstairs. Turd? Okay, I was like, Jesus Christ, I don't know what happened, but I like flew towards dog meat. This is interesting. Let's go, dog meat. Kneecap a rolling pin. Wonderful. I don't know why it keeps letting me lock onto dog meat. It's kind of stupid if you ask me, but you know, YOLO, right?
Assailant. Lower your weapons immediately.
What have we here?
Error. System corrupt.
I can't
feel my legs.
This had to be Kellogg.
We're still on track. Hopefully he's not much further.
What does the dog mean? We're all good in the hood. This whole episode's literally gonna be us running to try to find something. And then I'm gonna have to end it before I even do anything because it's just gonna take up a whole hour. It's just gonna be devoted to like running to find Kellogg, and then once we get to him, it's gonna be like, oh yeah, it's time to end this episode here, guys.
What do you think, boy? Was this our man?
I can't move. Thank you. Let's go, boy. Come on, brother. Is he in there? Not a boat fly? Yeah, there we go. No. That's not how this works. I thought... Okay, let's... I like how they're all running after this freaking boat fly. Jesus Christ. That was insane. I'll switch back to the Overseer's Guardian. I might actually end up using this, the Gauss rifle, for this. I've already been here. Wait a minute.
Is this the place? Is he in here, boy?
I think our canine compatriot is running the battle. Let's you and I take it from here.
I've already been in here before. What the heck? Really? This is stupid. I've already been in here. I was in here, and all that was in here was freaking synth. Okay, we need to go back up there, because I think we have to go to the other side. I think the other side is where the door is. Go over there. Before though. Okay, what the heck? Now I know the door is up here somewhere. Ah, come on. Seriously. I didn't get this far to get not stuck, but to freaking waste time trying to get in this. I know there's a door. There's something up here. Yeah, okay, there it is. Jesus H. Christ. Oh, Jesus, I dropped the controller. Stop. I'm being harassed by synths. Can somebody please help me? Yeah, I've already... Literally, the only thing that's different is they're saying Kellogg now. That's literally the only thing that's different, because this is literally the exact same setup, same enemies, everything. I mean, I ain't complaining though, it's free. It's free, XP, so... Reload before we go back downstairs.
Chained on the other side.
What? This doesn't make any sense. How do I get down there? Oh. Okay, then maybe... Yeah. God, Hancock, I swear to God, dude. Yeah, level 50. Sir, you're the one that needs to die first. Probably not much to.
Visit my old friend, the frozen TV dinner. Last time we met, you were cozying up to the peas and apple cobbler.
You're gonna die, dude. I'm gonna murder you. I'm gonna murder you, okay?
Sorry, your house has been a wreck for 200 years.
Whatever. Oh my god, come on, I just wanna kill him. Okay, let's go.
Never expected you to come knock gave you 50-50 odds of making it to Diamond City. After that, I figured the Commonwealth would shoot you up like jerky.
Kid's getting wrecked, dude. You should probably feel bad. Assuming there's a terminal somewhere that unlocks all this. I'm just gonna keep going down.
You're pissed off, I get it, I do. But whatever you hope to accomplish in here, it's not gonna go your way.
Oh, you wanna bet? You're just scared, brother. Let's unlock this terminal. Come on, main. Come on.
Nice.
No, nothing. Okay.
Is someone present?
No, no one's present.
Why aren't you hiding?
Curious. Ready up.
This is the institute of quality. Terminating.
Got you, Hancock, don't worry. It's all good, man. You see that no scope right there, kids? That's how you do it. I feel like there's a bobblehead somewhere in this place. I really do. I just don't even know where to look. Wow. Oh my god, if that's... I swear to god, I didn't know that was there. If that's not the biggest freaking coincidence you've ever seen in your entire life, I don't know what is. That was insane. Oh, there's a party out here. Down here. Thank you for that quantum. I don't even know what I just took.
Stop. Turn around and leave. You have that option.
No, I don't have that option. You need to die. You're a terrible person. Oh my god, come on. That one had four. I swear to god, dude.
Yes.
Thank you. Now just open the door. I don't need to look at all this crap. Come on. There better be something good in here. Wow.
Got it.
You know what's funny? Now that I have the rank 4 thing, bobby pins never break, so you literally only need one. Oh wow, okay, I'm glad I came in here actually. Sweet. Yeah, dude, that freaking bobblehead, that was funny. I had no clue it was in there, and it's funny because as soon as I said, oh, you know, I wonder where the bobby pins are at, or the bobblehead's at. Oh, I didn't say bobby pins. I was like, I wonder where the bobblehead's at. Fucking walk right into it. Let me turn them off, actually. Okay, they're already off. Super. I'm telling you, man, Kellogg is gonna get absolutely butt wrecked here in a second, cause Tiller is taking none of this. I can feel it. What kind of ammo box is that? Legit is what it is. Like all pristine in here. This is weird. I don't like it.
Okay. You made it. I'm just up ahead. My synths are standing down. Let's talk.
Right.
Came a long way. Let's hear it.
Where is my son?
Where is Shaun?
Pal, I'm just a puppet like you. My stage is a little bigger, that's all. Shaun's a good kid. Bit older than you expected, am I right? But he's doing great. Only, he's not here. He's with the people pulling the strings.
Tell me where he is, damn it.
Fine. I guess you've earned that much. Sean's in a good place. Where he's safe and comfortable and loved. The place he calls home. The Institute.
The Institute? Well, I'll find him. No matter where he is, nothing will stop me.
God, you're persistent. I give you credit. It's the way a father should act. The way I'd be acting if I was in your place, I like to think. Even if it is useless. But I think we've been talking long enough. We both know how this has to end. So, you ready?
Oh, I'm ready. Question is, are you?
One shot. Look at the one shot, kids.
All this tech. You're barely human.
Oh, sweet. I don't have enough room to freaking pick it all up, too. I'd like to thank all my fans for giving me this opportunity to wreck this kid. Perfect. What in the world is all this? Here, Hancock, where are you? Sir. Where the fuck is he at? Really? Okay, fuck it. I like the way this looks, though. Discuss your findings with Nick. Hancock, fucker. There you are, you turd. Why are you hiding? No. Oh, he was in. Wow.
Hey.
Dude, stop fucking walking away. Come here. Thank you. Yeah, you're gonna have a lot more on you in here in a second. You take that. You take that. You take that, you take that, you take that. You take that. No!
Heads up.
Why? Why? I wanted to drop. Thank you very much. All right, let's go do what we're gonna do. Let's go discuss our findings with Nick. Open this door. Thank you. Alright. Let's go back to Diamond City. Okay, I think that's actually, no, I can't end it here. That would have been an awesome ending. That's epic. That's the only way I know how to describe that. It's just epic. Okay, that's why it wouldn't let me do it, because it's like, oh, you need to look at this, retard. This quest has been very fruitful. I'm glad I actually played the main mission, because the game is actually, the game is fun itself, but playing the main missions is... Was he just holy bleeping at,
Yes.
At what's inside, or what the... Big thingy that. What are you doing here?
He's my client, Piper. Why don't you learn not to snoop on a man's private affairs.
Well, well, speak of the devil.
You're back. And not with your son. What happened?
You were right, Nick. Kellogg did have my son. That wasn't all. He was working with the Institute. He gave them Shaun.
The Institute? Oh, boy.
I'm sorry, friend. Truly. That makes things considerably more complicated.
You're kidding. That looks a synth, and he even knows about it.
No synth does. Security protocols strip those memories out.
I need to find a way.
I've been investigating these creeps for over a year now. The Commonwealth's...
Piper, I know you. We've laid together. I don't want to hear any of this.
Sometimes they snatch people in the middle of the night. And sometimes they leave old synths behind to remind us that they're out there. But to this day, there's one thing nobody really knows.
Where the Institute actually is. Or how to get in.
Exactly. But there's one person who has to know, right? The guy who just handed them Shaun.
Kellogg. Huh.
A man like that would have had access. In and out.
Yeah, but I'm guessing he wasn't the surrender and talk type, was he?
He's dead, Nick.
So, a murderer and a kidnapper gets his brains blown out by an avenging parent. Huh. Be a great ending if we didn't still have the biggest mystery in the Commonwealth to solve.
He wasn't gonna talk. Even if I had a way of bringing him in alive.
Gets his brains blown out. Huh. His brains. You know, we may not need the man at all.
You're talking crazy here, Nick. Got a fault in the old subroutines?
Look, there's a place in Good Neighbor called the Memory Den. Relive the past moments in your mind as clear as the day they happened. If anyone could get a dead brain to sing, it'll be Dr. Amari, the mind behind the memories.
I hope you're right, Nick.
Let's see. I guess we're gonna need a piece of Kellogg's brain. Enough gray matter to bring to Amari and find out if this is going to work.
Jesus, Nick! Gross! Seriously?
I know it's grisly, but what choice do we have? We got no leads, nothing. That old merc's brain just might have all the secrets we need to know.
Actually, I think I already have something. Kellogg had this thing attached to his head.
Cybernetics, huh? We may have just won the lottery.
Sweet.
Whether riding this crazy brain train or not, we can't all go running across the Commonwealth, so... Who's coming with you?
I have to go to the Memory Den either way, if I'm gonna introduce you to Amari. But if you want to head there together, just say so.
Why does everybody... Yeah.
I already have someone with me. I'll meet you there, Nick.
All right. See you at the den. Don't worry. We're gonna get your boy back.
Yeah.
Just a few more steps.
Well, you two are out. I'm gonna do some more research. I'll be at the public if you need me.
No, you're not. You're gonna be on fucking X-ray health. Okay, guys, that's gonna end this episode here. If you guys enjoyed this, which I loved this, make sure to leave a like on the video, comment about how things went down. Piper, get all the way.
Most folks are just
Piper, get up. Bruh. Don't trap me in here, please. No. Comment to get me out, please. Ah! Okay, yeah, but subscribe if you want to stay up to date on this series or anything else I upload. Or Roscoe and Alex upload if they ever upload anything again. No shots fired. But yeah, subscribe. I already said that. But yeah. I think that's going to end it here. It's been a great episode, guys. And I cannot wait to see you guys again in the wasteland.